私が好きなのは、天地投げといいまして、これはいろいろな手首をひねったり締めたりするような痛い技でない、痛くない技ですので、という意味でもとても合気道らしい技ではないかと思います。はい、両手持ち、天地投げ1。で、禁止、両手を胸の高さで持たせます。相手が手を掴んで引こうとしていきますけれども、引き返したりしないようにします。姿勢をしっかり正して、両方の手を、片方は天、片方は地、天地の気流を当てるようにします。足の動きは後ろ足を丸く動かすようにしながら、手と足を同時に前に突き出すようにします。前へ突き出すようにしながら、相手の体の方に力が流れるようにします。決して手だけを動かすことのないようにします。上の手も直線的に押したり持ち上げたり、また自分の肘が上がったり肩が上がったりすることのないように、強く自分の姿勢を安定させ、相手の力に合わせ丸く体勢を崩します。重心が後ろにかかりますと相手が立ち直ってきてしまいますので、強く重心を前に立て後ろの足を体勢を振り上げます。
Right. Arm. Trying irimi, right?
Yeah.
Kore ga ishi irimi. So, relinquish the need to control. Right? I don't want to do anything to you, Renee. Because if I do something to you, even if I'm successful in my throw, you're going to be pissed off at me.
Yeah.
Okay, so I don't want to do anything to you. What I really want to do is, see this gold coin? I want to put the gold coin in your pocket. Oh, see?
Yeah.
What?
Mind.
Yeah. I'm in my head. I got to acknowledge that too, because I don't want to fake myself out. I want to catch myself whenever I drift into that space.
Yeah.
Okay, which is usually more often than not. So a lot of times in our practice, we'll do this, where we'll get stuck, and then we'll release. And we'll try to do it again, and we'll get stuck, and then we'll release again, and try it again. But what I want to do in our practice is I want to get stuck if I get stuck, and instead of going back to zero, I want to go from this stuck place, realize what it is, name it as need to control, so that I can relinquish the need to control.
Yeah.
Right? Then all of a sudden, what do we just have? I don't even know what that technique was. Well, I do. I know a name for it, tenshinage. Right? But I'm not doing a technique. Watch if I try to do tenshinage against someone who's really... then I'm going to... Okay, what did I do wrong? Let's see. I moved my foot in. You know, I may be able to overpower you, but it's not going to be pretty.
Yeah,
right? It's not
going to
feel actually, good,
yeah.
Right? So what I really want to do is I want to escape from that mindset of control and just see it.
Yeah.
See it manifest. See, I think that's Osensei's secret, as far as I can see, is that he never did Aikido. He was just present for the Aikido to manifest. So what I really want to do is I want to escape from that mindset of control and just see it.
Yeah.
See, I think that's Osensei's secret, is that he never did Aikido. He was just present for the Aikido to manifest.